The FB4 Browser is located under File, FB4 Browser. The FB4 Browser is like a Windows File Explorer, but for your connected FB4's SD card. Note, you must have FB4's connected and in beyond slash QS mode for them to show up here. This window is mainly used to upload content from your PC to your FB4 or download content from your FB4 to your PC. On the left, you see your connected FB4s, and on the right, you see the files on that FB4. By default, your FB4 should have a content folder, a firmware folder, a settings.bak file, and a settings.ini file. Sometimes there is other folders like a projector manufacturer's name where they put specific files. You can navigate these folders just like you navigate folders on your PC, double-clicking to open and navigate. And to go back, you can press this arrow to go up a level. The top bar lets you go back to the main root of the FB4, upload files, download files, cancel an operation, refresh the folder window, delete files, see the status of uploads and downloads, as well as play or stop output of a specific file. This will play the file directly from the FB4 to its output. On top, there are a few other options under Folder to add new folders on your FB4. Under Communication, you can cancel all operations, pause, resume, and repower the FB4 over the network for the selected FB4, or for every FB4. This can be useful if you want to just power cycle one FB4 without cutting power to the whole line of projectors using a breaker. Lastly, under Bulk, you can bulk upload content from your PC to various folders on your FB4. If you ever need to manually update firmware on an FB4, you can delete the firmware here and upload the FB4 firmware file like so. Be sure to repower the FB4 using this button to complete. Thank you for watching our Quick Hints video on the FB4 browser window inside of QuickShow. If you need help, you can contact our support line by emailing support@pangolin.com, and we'll help you as soon as possible.